In this video, we share Our Lady's message to Valentina Papagna on the Holy Souls and Medjugorje. This message was received on November 23, 2023, and not previously published. In the morning, while I was praying, the angel came. He was smiling and very happy. He said, "Come with me. Guess where we are going? We are going to Medjugorje." Surprised and happy, I said, "Medjugorje again?" Suddenly, we found ourselves near the St. James Church. I could see many people outside, some sitting, some walking, and others standing around. I initially thought they were all living people. Then the angel said, "These are all souls. You can share with them and talk to them." There was a group of ladies, and they came closer. One lady said, "I am very sorry. I came to Medjugorje several times, on pilgrimages, but I never requested and asked Our Lady for what I came here. I was too proud and too shy to ask. That is why I keep coming here now. Can you please help me?" I said, "That was the perfect opportunity. While you were in the church, you could have asked Our Lord to heal you. Our Lord doesn't mind that you ask Him. You shouldn't have been too proud to ask. That's why you came on the pilgrimage." She said, "No, I didn't trust and believe that healing could come in this place, and because of my ill health, I passed away. So now I am here, and I keep coming here, and I regret that I didn't ask Him." Again, I said to her, "You should have asked Him when you were in the church." She said, "I didn't have enough courage, and I was afraid that He may not listen to me." "Oh yes, He would listen," I said. I was standing there talking to her, and not too far to my left was St. James Church. I said to her, "I will help you, and pray for you." Then, there was a man who looked about 50 years of age. He also came up to me, and he told me that while he was alive, he had lung cancer. He also came to Medjugorje on a pilgrimage. He lamented, "I was so sick that I couldn't breathe. I came out of Medjugorje the same as when I came there, the same, nothing happened to me." I asked him, "Did you ask for healing?" "Not really. I thought my presence there would heal me." All of a sudden, the angel brought me a little dish of holy water. I dipped my hand in the water and lightly rubbed some of it on his chest and then on his back, wetting him with it. His soul still carried the sickness of the guilt for what he did not do right while he was alive. He was not at peace because he did not trust God would heal him. As I was rubbing the holy water on his chest and back, I looked up to heaven, and I said the following prayer: "May Lord Jesus heal you of all your guilt and sicknesses. And through His mercy and love, may He bring you to His heavenly home. Rest in peace." After I said this prayer, he was looking much happier. He said, "I feel so good now. I feel at peace. I feel like I am reborn." I thought, "I never knew that I had this grace to heal. Lord Jesus gave me the grace to heal him spiritually." That doesn't mean that he was healed from cancer because he had already died with it. He was healed spiritually from the guilt he was suffering. There were many other souls with similar stories, walking or standing around the church. While they were alive, they came to Medjugorje with sicknesses, but they didn't trust that God could heal them. After they died, they were told that if only they had asked for healing when they were in the church, they could have been restored to health. Our Lord and Blessed Mother would have healed them. I was telling the souls, "You could have even looked up to the sky and asked Jesus to heal you, He would heal you. He likes that you talk to Him." So that is why these souls keep coming to Medjugorje, and they wait there for somebody to deliver them. Afterwards, in church, I offered all these holy souls to Our Lord at Holy Mass. Valentina is a Roman Catholic in good standing, who has the full support of her spiritual director. She wishes to share her experiences and messages only to help people come closer to God and to grow in holiness as Jesus and Mary desire. Thank you for supporting my channel. May God bless you and keep you. Our Lady, Queen of Peace, pray for us.